Let's face it, when we have to share Excel sheets with people, we tend to not remove the filters that we have put on them. And normally what happens is that when people start working on those sheets, they tend to start the work on it by clicking in the below row and work on it, and they do not analyze what's the problem over there. So the best thing to do is to toggle the auto filters. Normally what you would do is that you would just go over here, see where the filters have been put in, and then kind of remove them one by one by selecting all of them. There's an easy way to do it, which is to use the shortcuts for toggling the auto filter, which is Control Shift L in Windows and Command Shift F in the Mac versions. What you simply need to do is that you need to use those shortcuts twice, so that once the auto filters are just toggled and second time they are put in again. So let's say in this case we use these shortcuts. See, now the auto filters have been removed and you get this data here. This is a very helpful shortcut, especially when you've got large worksheets and there are many filters that have been put in and you have to work on those or you have to analyze the data.